I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Hello all, good morning. Trevis Dampier, Trevis Dampier Ministries, the disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Thursday, August 10th, and today we are moving towards the Sabbath, but keep in mind that today is the third year from August 10th, 2020, from the Dana Coverstone dream that I showed you guys yesterday that reflected the events that were going to be taking place for September, October, and November, especially in reference to the elections and destruction coming to this country. So we are watching for events like that to be taking place as we are standing in the 3 weeks of mourning. We're going to talk about war kickoff happening in Niger. We haven't seen it on the mainstream news yet, but we have been informed that it is actually taking place. So we're going to talk about that today. We are going to talk about more things in reference to the rejection of knowledge by the lukewarm and the unbelieving heathens. We're going to talk about that today. We're going to talk about more war built up all over the world in reference to kickoff with China and many other nations, and the setup that's even happening in the United States. This stuff is way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below, and I will see you there. Shalom, love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you. Dilla, click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.